Hey guys, Theo here, and welcome to the Caffeine Zone, where we discuss everything coffee. And in this instant coffee tasting series, wow, what a mouthful, we are tasting tea. This is chicory with some coffee flavor. Chicory, in essence, is a tree that grows about this high. It's got big purple flowers. We pluck it out of the ground, cut off the roots, wash the roots really, really well. Dry it in an oven, make it into a very, very fine powder. Mix it with a small bit of coffee for flavor, put it into a tin and sell it to you as coffee. Now, I would not suggest buying this type of coffee because it's not coffee, it's tea. Now, why am I tasting it? Because a lot of people like it. So therefore, I want you to be able to make it well, so at least you know what it should taste like and not taste the way that you think it should. How do we know how this should taste? Well, the sad thing is, there's a recipe on the bottle. I mean, just look at that. Roots. This is a little 100 gram tin. And if you turn the tin far enough, you will find that it says 3 grams per 100 mils of water. So yes, you need to weigh out 3 grams, not 5 spoons. I'm taking a huge spoon, hoping that this would be close to 6 grams. 6 grams of coffee to 200 mils of not boiling water, but just hot water. Point 3. Interesting, no crema. Just these foamy bubbles, not a crema. Let's quickly fast forward to 2 minutes. Okay, 2 minutes, let's get to tasting it. Now always remember, 3 sips to make sure that you taste it all so that you can then make up your mind of what you're gonna do with it. First bite. Interesting. Very, very creamy. First slurp. Very nice and interesting. We'll get to this now. Third slurp, just to make sure that we can make up our mind. Very nice tea. Okay, sweetness, acidity, bitterness. Sweetness, probably about a 6 out of 10. It's very, very sweet. And the reason why, if you actually read on the tin, you go to ingredients, you will notice that it says glucose syrup. They've already added sugar to this. Don't add more. And then, of course, 24% coffee and the rest chicory, tea. So, sweetness, fairly high. Acidity, on the other hand, really, really low. I would give this about a 2 out of 10 acidity. So if you're more on the intenser side of coffee, if you like nice, strong coffee, this would not be the suggestion for you. I would suggest stay away from Frisco. For everybody else, not bad. Bitterness, on the other hand, I would say probably about 4 out of 10 bitterness, so not very bitter at all. You don't need to put any milk to this, it's already got the creaminess, and you definitely don't need to add any sugar to this. It's already sweet. So I would say not bad. So if this sounds like a coffee that you would enjoy, then go and get yourself some hot coffee flavoring tea and enjoy it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. See you guys on the next video. And may you find your happy place in every single cup.